titties like a woman.
Titties like a woman.
I got my man boobs.
Titties like a woman. Titties like a woman.
Titties like a woman.
I got my man boobs.
Titties like a woman. Titties like a woman.
Titties like a woman.
I got my man boobs.
Titties like a woman, I got titties like a woman.
I got my man
I got titties like a woman, titties like a woman, titties like a woman.
I got my man boobs.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. I got
my man boobs.
Titties like a woman, titties like a woman, I got titties like a woman.
I got my man boobs.
I got titties like a woman.
Man boobs.
I got titties like a woman. Titties like a woman. Titties like a woman. Titties like a woman.
I got my man boobs.
I got titties like a woman. I got titties like a woman. Yeah, yeah. Titties like a woman. Titties like a woman. I got titties like.
Titties like a woman.
Titties like a woman.
I got my man boobs.
Women's boobs, particularly their nipples, are censored in certain social networks even when showing how to perform breast self-examinations to detect early breast cancer. But we found boobs that aren't censored. Henry's. Hello, let's begin. Standing in front of a mirror, place your hands on your hips. Check your breasts for any changes in skin or nipples, including swelling, redness or lumps. Then, hands on your head, check for shape distortion. Now, time to get active. Using your three middle fingers, press in a spiral from your armpit downward, going under the breast and covering its entire surface up to the nipple. Don't forget the armpit and upper pecs. If you feel any lump or irregularity, contact your gynecologist. There are three steps to detect breast cancer: breast self-examination, visiting your gynecologist regularly, getting a mammogram. That goes for you too, Henry. Men can also contract breast cancer. Thank goodness that doesn't go for censorship. Share this video or make your own. All you need is a pair of man boobs.